Abaqhubi bemoto bavakalisa uchulumanco kulandela ukwehla kwamaxabiso amafutha ezithuthi. Ezinzulwini zobusuku bayizolo, zombini iintlobo zepetroli zehle nge-R1.24 ilitha nganye, ngelixa yona ilitha yedizel yehle nge-R1.18. Bethetha negqiza leendaba zeSoweto TV kwangoko namhlanje, abaqhubi beeteksi ezihamba imigca emide bathi nangona nje ukwehla kwamaxabiso kungekho kukhulu, kodwa kuzokwenza umohluko nanjengoko bebekhameka ezipokothweni.
Uba isehla ngoku siyayazi ukuthi ayizuthatha ixesha elide. Asinawutsho ukuthi kukhona igephu, ayikho. Sifuna ipetroli ibeyehlihle qha. Ngoba ngoku siyayazi nje ibihlile nje iza ngomso okanye ngomso omnye izawuphinde siyinyuke futhi. Yingxaki esinayo apha apha kuthi kulo mzi wakuthi eSouth Africa. Ayinto akhona imi ibheke ezantsi. Into eziyazi nangoku iyasiqhatha leti iyehla ngoku. Ihlela kubo abantu asebehluthi thina abantu balamileyo. Sizawulamba umphela nkosi.
Eyi, kunzima kakhulu sisi, mazimbe qolo impela ngiyafuna kunzima kakhulu nale kwezokudla sisi. Kodwa sikuthokozele ukwehla kwapetroli engathi bangaphinde besihlisele futhi.
Kuye kwangithatha kwangijabulisa kakhulu ngoba sihamba ama-distance amade kanjena nje. Gcine sesikhokhe kakhulu kwezopetroli no-diesel. Njengoba wehla nje sithokoze kakhulu nakubaphathi bezamagaraji. Siyabonga kakhulu. Sesokwazi phela ukuthi no cash up bathu nyuka nathi siphinde futhi sithi kuthenga ama-drinks ethu nathi ukuze singome endleleni siphuza amanzi sifike emakhaya siphephile.
Kwehla kwepetroli kusiphethe kahle sisiyajabula makunjena ngathi nje bangaphinda kule nyanga ezayo basiphindanyana nje nge-R1 nyana singajabula kakhulu. Siba right nje at least nje siyakhululeka emoyeni ngoba nathi nje sizokwazi ukubuyela endlini ne-bri pack nyana lapho ukukhombisa ukuthi sibuye emsebenzini ngani sithi ukuthi zikhere nazo wabona. Ngiyathemba ukuthi hhayi mabangaphinda nje futhi nje bathi R1 nyana nathi bizobacabangela nyana sithi kudropa nyana nje lakade basindwa khona.